Harper all over him. Finds an open McLaughlin. Nice little saucy layup from JaQuori McLaughlin.
Well, that shot he took is cute, you know, but as Charles said, go to your meat and potatoes.
As McLaughlin outside the arc for three. Hook pass over to the outside, but then back to McLaughlin at the top, bringing it in. Maybe it'll be a reverse jinx. Oh! And there you go, Coach.
That's
again,
exactly
I think he has a direct line to your headset because
I definitely owe him an apology.